Whosoever that shall call upon the name of the Lord. Anybody. And he said, you might say, well, he said, anybody. It does not matter whether you see yourself qualified or not qualified. The word of God declared, I will have mercy on whom I will have mercy. Compassion on whom I have compassion. Regardless who say you are qualified, you are not qualified. It does not matter to God. It's a merciful God. He declared in the word, he said, your sin, I will remember no more. The sin of your father's house that have been hindering you in the name of Jesus, I declare them through the blood of Jesus to be forgiven.
Amen.
The Bible says, whoever shall call upon the name of the Lord, they shall be delivered.
Amen.
Say, Father!
Father!
I saw two people with immigration case right now. Two people. You have immigration case. I could see it. Immigration, they wrote it on top of those five. Solution is coming right now.
Amen.
I saw it.
Thank you, Jesus.
And I could see another court case. They're about to make decision, but the decision is going to favor you.
Amen.
Say, Father!
Father!
In the name of Jesus!
In the name of Jesus!
The Spirit of the Lord, let me tell you, the name of the Lord open the heavens right now. Your heaven is open for miracles.
Amen.
Kabokili abosata. What do you mean that my heaven is open? Do I have my own heaven? Yes. You have your own heaven. It's not time. There's no time to explain that your own heaven. You have your own heaven. The first time I heard that, and I said, what does that mean? Heaven is one. He said, you have your own heaven. Let your own heaven to open for you.
Amen.
And the Lord explained what he meant, my own heaven. Say, Father!
Father!
Paul did not make me say, when he said that everybody will work out his own salvation. You have to work out your own heaven.
Amen.
Say, Father!
Father!
I pray this hour that God will open your ear. I can hear thunder. I can hear thunder striking. As I call it the name of the Lord, you are living here today as a different human being.
Amen.
This is not what Pastor Jubilee said. This is the peace of the Lord Jehovah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Say, Father!
Father!
I command my heaven.
I command my heaven.
Be open by fire.
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 Yes. A key has been dropped.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Lord.
I could see that key drop. Say, Father.
Father.
A key.
To unlock.
To unlock.
My miracles.
In the name of Jesus. Let me possess it.
I possess it.
The key.
That we unlock.
My miracle.
In the name of Jesus.
I possess it. Say, Father.
Father.
Say, Father.
Father.
I am living here today.
With my testimony.
In Jesus' name. Someone shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Say, it's over.
It's over.
Say, it is over.
It is over.
For trouble, for calamity, for setback, For difficulties.
For difficulties.
For failure.
For failure.
For bitterness.
For bitterness.
It is over.
It is over.
In the name of Jesus.
It is over.
In the name of Jesus.
It is over.
Jesus,
it is over.
For that,
it is over.
For another day,
it is over.
For Ipanduaye,
it is over.
For Samba,
it is over.
For shame,
it is over.
For bitterness,
it is over.
For ashes,
it is over.
For sickness,
it is over.
For cancer,
it is over.
For disappointment,
it is over.
Today,
it is over.
Today,
it is over.
Today,
it is over.
Today,
it is over.
Says free.
It's free.
It is free indeed. You are free.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
It is over.
Amen.
Your immigration cases is over.
Amen.
I am serving the God of Elijah.
Amen.
Who has served by fire.
Amen.
Your immigration difficult cases.
Amen.
I declare.
Amen.
As an oracle of the Most High God,
amen.
I decree and I speak to that mountain.
Amen.
Your immigration cases is over.
Amen.
My Ebo, your infertility, your infertility, the spirit of barrenness, it is over.
Amen.
Amen. Pains and sorrow.
Amen.
Constant failure.
Amen.
Constant disappointment.
Amen.
A relationship.
Amen.
Married hardship.
Amen.
Calamity in your marriage.
Amen.
It is over.
Yes.
It is over.
Amen.
Blood disease.
Amen.
It's over.
Amen.
Colon cancer. It's over.
Amen.
Leukemia.
It's over.
Kidney failure is over. Liver failure is
over.
Heart condition is
over.
No more. No longer. Don't worry. Lung cancer is
over.
Womb cancer is
over.
I decree in the name of Jesus.
It's over.
I am speaking. Every mountain of sorrow is over. Mountain of pain is over. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That plane crash is over.
Amen.
You will not crash.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
Have a wonderful day.
Amen.
Let's share the grace now.
Hallelujah.
Thank God for the Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
Jesus.
That sister. Blue in white and glass.
In blue and white. Come out.
Yeah, you are sitting, standing with Sister Teresa.
With Sister Teresa, come out.
Come on. The Lord said,
Makoya.
The Lord said, I am going to turn things around in your life. As you are coming, the Lord said, come and stand here and turn around quickly because you are coming here to testify as this sister testified today. The Lord said, I'm going to surprise her. I'm going to surprise her. The Lord said, I'm so. The Lord said, I'm surprising her today. Now, and all eyes will testify to it. Because I am taking away that reproach. There is a spirit that is holding her turn around. The Lord said, I turn you by force now. Oh, you can't do it on your own. But the host of angels turned her around.
Amen.
and you are going to testify to him. The Lord said, call her out. Tori ko soto ya ko soto to uto u priko sekete ya ko teri abasata flako slabo sekete ya bababa ribo se priko soto ya bababa. The Lord said they are putting a sign that in another 5 years there will be nothing. But the Lord said, turn around. Priko se priko sakatari karibo soto priko so prika sata. The Lord said, I will know, Rico Soto. You will know that I am the Lord that do multiply and increase. I am doing it and nobody can stop it. The Lord said, you will all testify because today you will come back tomorrow and you will say, I weaknesses. Rico Sabrico Soto Yaborobo Soto. Braco Sembrica Sete Yababa. Rayabo Sabrica Sete Yababa. Braco Eborigori Ebo Soto. Marco se brinke sekete, rika seketori ya baba. The Lord said, I should tell you, rika makuni ya baba. This sister, rimo soto ya baba. Rapo ripo ribo so brinke seke. Black lablo sla yebo soto. The Lord said, I want to use you. The Lord said, do you know, ribo sata ya bo soto ya, that you are a servant? Ripo se brinke soto. The Lord said, has her. What are you doing to glorify me? What are you doing to uplift my world? The Lord said, you know that you are my servant. I brought you to use you. Bring my sata ya baba baba. The Lord said, kneel down and ask me. Bring my sata ya baba baba baba. What you want me to do concerning your calling? Bring my sata ya baba. You know that I call you. You know that you are my servant and you are standing wasting time. I call you to use you and I brought you for a purpose. Braco se de. Brico se breke sete. La cosa ya bose brike sete. Makili bo sete ya baba. Primo soto ya baba baba baba. Racoeli bo sla ya baba baba. Brico sla ya bo ebo soto. Ya kasa kata ya bo.
Elle dit que Dieu t'a appelé et que tu vas servir l'Éternel. Et donc il faut que tu saches que Dieu t'a appelé pour cela. Et donc c'est la mission que Dieu a pour toi.
Rapa sekete soto. Brico soto ya baba baba. La kesetori makosete. The power of the Almost High God is upon her.
La grâce de Dieu
est
sur toi.
Primo soto, tell her not to be afraid.
That
I am your God.
Je suis ton Dieu.
Primo soto, ribo soto ya bebe. Braco se breke sekete. Le brico soto ya baba 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 baba. Ribo bo 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 bo. Brico soto yiba baba baba. The Lord said, tell you, Rimoko, so I brought you to save you. I brought you to deliver you. I brought you to set you free from your problem. The Lord said, there are problems that you are going through, and it's too hard for you to bear. But the Lord said, if you give it to me now, the Lord says, I am going to do extraordinary. But the Lord said, you have not bitter, and you say, I cannot forgive. But the Lord said, if you forgive and forget, I will come in and I will do an extra things that you will never forget in your life. The Lord said, I know your heart. I know they have cheated you. I know they have turned you around in a way that you never expected. But the Lord said, I am your God. I want to do things that you never expect. But if you don't let this one go, but you are reporting, the Lord said, you continue to report. You continue to report. You continue to report. You continue to complain. Whom do you think I have? Did you think that I can't hear you? The Lord said, let me be the God. Priko soto ya baba baba bako sekete. Rakli bo se borikete ribo soto. Aribo soto ya boribobo. I am the Lord. Do not be afraid. I will settle you. Oh, ribo soto. Papa ribo soto ya baba baba. You cannot run away from me. The Lord said, tell him, Haribo Kosakaribo, you've been hiding. Ribo Soko Yabo Soto, you've been hiding away. You've been hiding. But how many times have I sought you? How many times have I appeared to you? How many times have I sent people to you? What else do you want to hear? I said, I need you, Rico Sataya Baba. And in this calling, Rico Soto, how we enlighten you, how we give you your name, how we proclaim with the Baba Baba Baba, liberty consigning you. You will know that I am your God. Why are you hiding? The Lord says, the word is in your mouth. And I will open you up and you will declare liberty for my people. You said I can't do it, but I you can do it through Christ that strengthens you. I call you to use you. If you surrender to me today, I will take you all over. I will declare that I am the Lord of you, the Lord that maketh thee. But if you continue to run, you can run, but you cannot hide. But you make it harder because there is a calling that goes with your destiny. But if you refuse to hear the warning and calling, the Lord said there is nothing I can do, but you will just make it tough. But I will still use you. I am your God. The Lord said, you see, I call him to deliver my people. I called him as Moses that will take my people to the promised land. I deposited some people into his hand. And you have to do what I called you to do. You reap a kose buriya kose to ya baba. Because right from her mother's womb, her God has been separated for you. You know, Rico Soto ya baba 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 baba. Yake seke tori yeboro soto ya baba baba. Brico soto yeboko soto ya baba baba. Rakribo soto ya makoseto. I am the Lord. I am the Lord. And I will be your God. If you call me your God, I will be your God. And I will uplift you. I will take you higher than any man's imagination. Because the riches, the blessing of Abraham that I declare to those that diligently seek me, I will give it to him. If you seek me, I will bless you. The Lord is saying, I'm now telling you what I will do if you serve me. Because there is an anointing that follows the destiny. So I'm telling you, it's better to do what I ask you to do. I will give you everything that you want. The devil is challenging and is making you to see and saying, look at all this, I will give it to you. But I'm telling you, I will give you more than that. Because that sister is yellow. Yaka sakari bosoto. Prima sakatari bosoto. Yakeri mosoto yamakasata. Yekere bosoto. The Lord said, I'm telling you now, for there are a trap. But the Lord said, if you dedicate yourself and you stand in the gap for me, and you start serving me in the house of the Lord, oh, riboko soto ya baba baba baba. I will use this to destroy every kingdom. The Lord said, I want you to serve in my house. Because the enemy that arises against you, pako soto ya boko soto, I said, my eyes is upon you. But I'm calling you, riko soto toto rikete rebo soto ya baba baba, to stand. You cannot sit down now, for the enemies are all rallying. They're all rounding you while you are walking. They said, I will bring her down. We will bring her down. We will bring her down. And they are forcing that we will bring her down. But the Lord said, I am the Lord. They will not bring you down. The Lord said, they will not bring you down. The Lord said, but I'm calling you to my house to stand and walk for me. Because they are looking at you as a chicken that they can catch at any time. You are walking as if anything can happen. But the Lord said, I've been protecting you. Stand in my house. Stand in my house. Stand in my house. And I will be your fighter. Primo soto ya baba 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 sete. Rico sombrico sete ya baba. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oribo sombria baba baba. Ye keri 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 bo soto. Ya blabo sete ya. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah.